Assessment of the golden jackal population size. The size of the golden jackal populations can be expressed by density or relative abundance. Population density is given by the number of individuals per unit area, for example, the number of jackal individuals, 1,000 hectares or 10 square kilometers. Relative abundance refers to the classification of populations according to their size. For example, hunting ground A has more jackals than hunting ground B. Often, relative abundance is derived from an index or indicator of population size. In the American jackal, researchers often rely on population indices because of the difficulty of obtaining adequate data to estimate population size. However, as the relationship between the index and the real size of the population is often unknown, the utilization of the indices should be limited to the relative abundance measurements between the populations of different zones or between populations of the same zone over a period of time. The density of the golden jackal in Romania. The first comparative data on the density of the species in Romania were published in 2012. The bioacoustic monitoring method was used on a total of 66 call stations grouped in areas of the order of 5 to 14,000 hectares. The density of the species was assessed on terrains with hunting activities and in the Danube Delta. The density obtained for 2011 was 1.74 territorial groups 10 square kilometers on hunting grounds in Giurgiu County, 0.73 groups 10 square kilometers on hunting grounds in Calarazi County, 0.52 territorial groups 10 square kilometers in the control area from Gura Dobrogea, 1.74 groups 10 square kilometers on the maritime levees of the Danube Delta with 2.64 territorial groups 10 square kilometers for the Grindel Lupelor. In the following years, other calling stations were added in the Danube Delta area. Until 2012, there was a continuous increase in the density of the jackal in the Delta area, so that later in 2015, the density would start to decrease. The key density analysis area in the Danube Delta is represented by assessment of the golden jackal population size. The size of the golden jackal populations can be expressed by density or relative abundance. Population density is given by the number of individuals per unit area, for example, the number of jackal individuals, 1,000 hectares or 10 square kilometers. Relative abundance refers to the classification of populations according to their size. For example, hunting ground A has more jackals than hunting ground B. Often, relative abundance is derived from an index or indicator of population size. In the American jackal,